Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
Means an end, Hulk. All of Nightwing means an end.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more suit! No more Rhino! Without you, I make less trouble for you.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorch, I love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
If I didn't show up, beg him to give up.
Yes, Scorch, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two. So you guys in Octavia, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about we murder Spider-Man and use his corpse for a blanket? Hey.
Gargan, please! You advantage yourself!
Get Scorpion on the ground. Gadgets might help.
Move it, Duncan!
Move! Get him, you idiot!
Get him! Calm down and help, Grock!
Guys, please! There's plenty of me to go around! Getting his super move.
Rhino, get up!
Scorpion's down. Now's my chance.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil threat cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being bullied about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved.